Japanese Bitcoin exchange makes first steps in the USA. According to the statement of kriptoparahaber news portal, BitFlyer enters the market after the other two exchanges left it, in particular Poloniex and Bitfinex. The reason for leaving lies in the new regulations of the US government for the cryptocurrency exchanges. The CEO of BitFlyer, Yuzo Kano, announces that they have already opened the main office in San Francisco and also received the permission for activity in 34 states. He also expressed that his aim was creating a company with centers in Japan. This goal has already been achieved and he is excited about that. Kano also added that Bitcoin is a global currency and he wants his exchange also to become global. For now, the exchange platform only supports Bitcoin.